Here's Thomas. Our fourth quarter action underway, presented by Gatorade. All fueled up and ready to go. Let's reset the lineups. So for New Orleans right now, they've got Griffin. Jordan is out there with Gary Payton. And it's Bird. And it's Elijah Wan in at the center, locking down the middle. Now here's Thomas. No good on the three. Thomas against Payton. Shoots from the corner. A nice shot by Bird. Bird's got the first basket as we get going in the fourth for New Orleans. Chicago trailing here. Outside Thomas. Now the feed to Cousins. Ball's not loose. 1:12 left in the fourth. And a wide open look for Jordan. No good on the triple.
Perfect positioning, and you know he will knock that look down more times than not. Just didn't connect there.
And here's Bird from the arc. Buries it from outside.
What a bucket at one of the more crucial moments of the game.
That is showing a very steady hand with the pressure dialed to 11.
Now here's Jordan. Bird kicks to Jordan. Here's Elijah Wan. It's going to be a goaltending call here, so they'll count the bucket.
We had a big call there on the goaltender. He just didn't get to it soon enough. Boy, that's a tough break.
Tipped away. Thomas passes to Bird to the inside. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Clock at 4. Here's Cousins. That's short off the rim. And the Pelicans with the possession. They lead by 1. Shoots from the baseline. Connects!
And they've got a foul to give here if they need it. And a chance here to send it to overtime.
Got to get a 3. That's the only thing that's going to do it.
Thomas dishes to Davis. And a wide open look for Jordan. The 3 won't fall.